What up, y'all? Breezy Acres. And this is what we're looking at. Oh, Tannenbaum. You cutie. Oh, what the fuck? I'm not going over that Tannenbaum. Alright, fuck it. Open up. Ridge. My bad now, bitch. Yes. We about to make a crazy build. Not really, actually. It's so I wanted to do yes, I wanted to do the Human Inferno. And yeah, cause I just wanted to be Mr. Bernie. I wonder if this is the setup into the second game. I did that just to get the trophy. This is a cool ass area. What the fuck? The Atom. Yep, give me that. Well, extra nut. John.
Where do you think you're going?
I don't know.
You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little ones.
I don't know where I'm going.
Are you a man? We bred little ones to imprint to surface themselves. The But this is not like putting on a set of shape. You'll need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be thrown to you like a feast. You'll have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like if it does.
Oh, so the big dad stink, huh? Sneak on in. Just in case. Yeah, it's probably overkill.
You push me too far, kid. When you're cold and stiff, I'm gonna go over to Mother Goose's house and I'm gonna take it apart, piece by piece and brat by brat. Consider it your legacy.
Okay. I don't know if I... Oh, gosh. They murdered the hell out of him.
Ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
What is this? Oh, I guess I'm... Oh! The man hurts, the woman's good. Oh, that's so messed up. That's a big daddy. That's a thing. Oh, I think I just nailed my fucking... I think I just nailed my own bot. So I wonder if you harvest all these little sisters, if she still helps you.
I don't remember. I am painted by sin. But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. The little one heads your way with a gift. Please be careful.
No problem, Tannenboof. Watched them all.
A good start. Now you need only to find a bodysuit and a voice box from the other lab, and you will be a proper fruit. Get moving.
You're playing a bad hand, kid. You're just too spliced to smell it. Roll on back to Mother Goose now, or everything's gonna go busto.
It has to be children, but why just girls? This I cannot determine why, but I know it is so. Fontaine says, the new stems the instant they are damaged. These children are practically invulnerable. It is a shame you could not do the same thing to an adult. There would be quite a market for a man you could not kill.
Yeah, that's for sure. So just these little girls, huh?
Are you as good as my daddy, mister? Not if you don't visit the gatherer's garden, you aren't. Smart daddies get swiped at the garden.
Ryan takes this place here where they build their filthy golems and Frankenstein. Find the pieces of the suit. Guide them.
It's a lot of robots. Holy cow. Okay. I think we have to. It would be kind of hilarious to have just an army of robots. Alright, we're rolling now. I'm an idiot. Alright, I'm just nabbing these. Where did that big daddy go? I'm gonna go kill this big daddy. Alright, I have no idea where he went. Oh my gosh. This game, man.
Oh,
happening nowadays. This kind of bullshit never happened on the Fontaine.
Got a turn. Oh, perfect. It's kind of unplanned, but... Yes, I want all of them. I didn't know. I can grab them? Yes. Oh, okay. It was an actual alcohol. Yeah, dude. That's so much armor piercing, though. Good eating armor piercing rounds. I need to find that Big Daddy. Yeah, these two weapons might be my strongest weapons right now. Oh, there he is. Gosh dang, he hits hard. Holy cow. Smacked the fuck out of me. Oh, I don't know where I am now.
Shame things turned out this way, kid. You and me could have run the table in this place. Now there's nothing left for you but a long, cold
night. I have no idea where I'm going now. Okay, that's where I came from. I can't believe how fast that dude put me down. I think it was up here somewhere.
Need of bodysuit and helmet.
Liquid nitrogen. This is the freeze, isn't it? Oh, it's my boots. It's like, why the fuck so loud? Damn, I don't have a whole lot of money left either. Becoming the Big Daddy.
King Mazada, come back! Come back! Come back here!
Alright, I must be outside of here.
Don't run away from me! Are you
Oh damn, you go through this fast. Burn. Oh, I needed that med kit, holy cow. I know that's where I need to go, but I have unfinished business with this big daddy.
Are you the one that took my baby?
This is where you find the body.
Something tells me you need that. Yeah, screw shit.
All you need now is helmet.
I'm getting my ass just whooped. Something tells you you'll need that. Oh, great. What are you doing in there, buddy? Still can jump, surprising enough.
Look around you. There's nothing to see. Rapture's a mortal in a goddamn cemetery funhouse. The cure the crowd is just
gone. I finally got him. Elite Rosé. It is kind of dope. I'm slowly becoming the big daddy. I know in the second game you are a big daddy.
Thank you.
Oh, those proximity mines are legit. But I can't remember. Like, I don't think you're still who you are in this game. Alright, now I gotta find where I put this ammo. Oh, it's all in here. Nice, I'm glad I actually was able to use it all up. Makes me happy.